hiking the good hike, and living a good life. But it wasn't always so. Living in New York and Boston, Jesse had lost touch with his authentic self. He became suicidal, until a 40th birthday party made him realize that he needed to find a new direction. So the city boy, who'd never hiked, much less set up a tent, set off to hike the Appalachian Trail. And somewhere along the 2,190-mile trek, he found his heart, his soul, and his sanity, and a new direction.